Yo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Back again playing this game. Sepertinya video kemarin kepanjangan, aneh lihat-lihat kepanjangan aneh ngerekornya. Jadi kemungkinan video yang kemarin itu aneh bakalan putus jadi dua. Bukan putus sih, bakalan aneh putus. Memang aneh putus, bukan bakalan, tapi emang sudah aneh putus jadi bukan bakalan lagi. But let's go, let's play this game again. The Wizard 3 Wild Hunt. It's a good game actually. I like it. Okay, where are we gonna go right now? Oh, yang jelas lanjut quest. There's some quest in me in here. Visit Tree's house. Sebenarnya ada lagi sih Witcher contract ini level 6. Suri keda. Is level 17 send my thing level 9 in the Fallen. You gotta be kidding me. I have to go back to Fallen. But no, I should visit Triss in her house, right? Sekalian juga ada beberapa kenapa naik itu coba. Ada beberapa secondary quest kayak misalkan isi Mexican Orville, an old friend to find a book. It's in Novigrad, di kotanya. Berhubung sepertinya Triss juga di kota, so why not? Wah, salah pencet dah kebiasaan main player unknown battleground. Let's go to the city. Actually, there is quest over here. I really want take that, but there's so many quests. Can you see that? There's so many quests. Okay, let's just go. Let's just go. Okay. You cannot save game right now. But first, I wanna sell something. I don't know why. Not just yesterday. Ah! 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 Apaan coba? Sebenarnya ini apaan sih, perasaan nggak bisa di-install deh. I don't know. Coba. Not in there. Not in there. Not in there. Nope. I'm not gonna go there first. I'm just gonna go here first. So this armory shop. This armory shop actually has a lot of money, but I just can't sell anything in here. You just sell this. This is just the same, so I'm just gonna sell that too. Sebenarnya sih bisa-bisa aja sih di itu. The critical hit damage is great. It's really really great. But I'm not gonna sell that. We got 20% volume experience from this silver sword. It's 5 per silver sword, but still I need to change that. Should I sell this actually? Should I sell it or dismantle it? What do I get when? Okay, that was 200 men. Hmm. It's like armor. Armornya sih plus 21%, but lainnya malah pada turun. Oh, this is nice. It's heavy armor. I don't know. I don't want a heavy armor. I'm gonna focus on light armor, not heavy armor. Should I buy this or should I sell this? Not buy this. Or dismantle it. If I want this, no. Berhubung murah, semantel aja. Beratus sih. This dismantle this. Don't need this. Don't need this too. This is one of this. Okay, that's all. Repair, no item to repair. No, there is some item to repair. Ada sih yang bisa ini nomor 15 gak bisa di. Nope, definitely. Griffin armor. Not that great, actually. It's nothing great. So let's go to the trees. Trees, trees, trees. Wait, there is. Kalau nggak salah di sini itu ada. Let's take that. I don't know why. I don't even know what is that. But I always take it. I wanna sell some.
What are you serving today?
Got so many of these. Okay, so you don't have the money. That was damn. Okay, just for
see
a while.
See you later.
Bye, daddy.
You must sweat like a swine.
Let's go.
So
glum. Hey Tris, where are you? This is Tris' horse? I don't know.
Hey, sod off. We're looting here.
Looting? That's all.
Not here for the loot. Interested in the sorcerers who lived here.
We're supposed to believe that.
Yeah.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game. Yeah, they okay. Round them up like rats.
Yeah.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her in a putrid grove.
Putrid grove?
Putrid grove. Interesting as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if there ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
Okay.
Putrid Grove. Where is it?
I wouldn't know. Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities.
Freaking oddities.
Well there.
Maybe. Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you've got to get there through the sewers, but you've got to enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar, or spot yourself a thief, follow him.
Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the King of Beggars. Word is, they do it in the Grove.
You mean to say the local beggars have a king, crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of Beggars, it's a moniker.
Moniker. Yeah,
for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the Grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
It's Menger.
Temple guards.
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offense? This is some sorcerer's bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad. You know a bat can sniff out a moth a mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them, Novigrad's no place for your kind.
Who is it for then?
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place for?
Righteous folk professing the one true faith in the eternal fire. Nothing I can do to you now, but just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake. It's inevitable. I'll
really?
Be the first to learn of it. And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Okay. You're the one that I'm gonna kill first, if we meet again. Just that. Conducing despair. So many things I could really. But I'm not gonna read it. It's too many. Gwen tournament, contact missing soldier, contract on. Oh my god, this is just another contract. And I'm just reading it right now. Okay. See? No. Wait, you gotta be kidding me. It's glowing. Oh. Emir from MUS.
Airbrush. Only ever known Triss to use one like this.
Okay, that was.
Herbs? Roots? Triss turned to healing?
Maybe. My evening with a vampire. Let's go find another clue. And another loot. Yeah, I'm a loot man. Portal Abedabeseria. X-Mine.
Amulets are emanating magic. Gotta be Triss's. She was allergic to potions.
Wait. She's allergic with a potion, but... she make a herb? That's just weird. Thank you. if I have to choose between Ross and Bert.
All dried up.
Which are not quite the devil you told. I'm not a devil in here.
Trisses. Never knew her to drop them on the floor.
We just ran in a hurry. That's why that cloth is on the floor. God, why don't you understand about that? Is that it? Yep, that's all. Let's go find the trees. I don't know, I feel same with that thief. With that loot man with him. Yeah. Okay. Look for a thief. I'm already safe it, so I think it's safe for now. That's the beggar.
Oh, deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, wretch.
Haha!
I've been robbed! Thief!
Haha!
Help a poor fellow out.
Take pity on me, misery, good folk, and aid a man crippled by misfortune.
Word is, nothing's free in Novigrad.
Oh, another one come bursting with questions. Now, where do you folk gain the idea we beggars know everything? I need to see this, and I need to find that one who robbed me, brother. Fuck if I know.
I don't know, maybe we should pay him. There's this
place in Novigrad they call the Putrid Grove.
Aye, it's about right.
Well, Novigrad's full of nooks and crannies with odd names. Looking to sightsee by a bloody map.
Heard men like you frequent this alley.
And I've heard they fed you all shit and you smiled and ate it. Now, don't mean no offense. Come in peace.
Are you kidding me?
Arms for the poor.
You lame?
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms look like a windmill's wings. There. See me waving them? Looky here. Just look.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My mind, thorough adult.
Been like this long, adult?
Since me mother birthed me. Here's where it's adult. There. Showing you with me finger. See that? Me indicating.
Healthy as a horse, as far as I can tell.
Priests of luck, medics, herbalists. All claimed on the wilded.
Well, they're wrong.
That's little either way. Both are generous to me. They enjoy watching me point. Like this. There. There.
You're happy. That's what counts.
I am. When folk ask me the way, I like that most. Because I can point. Like this. There. Ah. Because I know my way around the city. Oh, do I ever.
So you gotta know where the Putrid Grove is, right?
Nice.
I certainly do. It's where I live. Over the, there. There. That way.
That away. Meaning where?
In Lace Halls. There's this alley. Past a gate. Not at all putrid and not a grove. Fools call it that, but I know better.
And anyone can go there?
Of course. Unless he forgets to say the old sow's farrow piglets. Might not let you in then, but that's easy enough to say. Listen,
you're so far off piglet.
Old sow's farrow piglets. See?
Thanks for your help.
You're so far off piglet. So we don't have to lose our money if you do that. Okay.
Just look at the
Let's go there. Rubber beast. I'm forgot. What is that key? kata kuncinya apa? The trigger. Ya, ya, boleh, boleh.
Oh, damage.
Damn. The Butcher of Leprechaun.
Greetings, Your Honor. Good to see you again.
Greetings to you.
Knock, knock.
Open up.
Who are you and what you want?
Little bit there.
Doing some sightseeing. Kind of curious about what's beyond this gate.
My brother-in-law was curious. Worms been eating him for 5 years now.
Okay, you could
take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes. Pair of swords.
Pair of swords. Mutated killer, maybe.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Now the password, game free. Don't know. Gotta contribute to the Graves upkeep.
This system, I don't think it's right. Damage you do, damage you don't. I like to tip to the tool tip. Pharaoh piglet, also Pharaoh piglet, I think.
Pharaoh piglets.
Yeah, that's true.
Grove, brother.
The only thing that I remember is just piglet. There's a piglet over there. Also, narrow piglet. Price of Novigrad. Nice stuff. Nice stuff. What the heck is that?
What are you offering?
I got another one. You gotta be kidding me, right? What is this? Okay. I'm gonna buy that. Wait, what? Okay, my bad. Whatever. Yeah, getting money is easy, I think. I can sell this. Yes. Why do I sell that? Because I don't need it. That's why. All very high. I'm not really needed. Pick high. Not for now. I got 100 of this. You're kidding me, right? But that's okay. Okay, see ya.
See you.
No, you can't do that.
What ails you?
Raspberry and Term, the hottest spot in the Novigrad.
Thank you, my lord.
Right
miracle you've worked. I'd like to
convince those knaves on the city council.
You traitor monster slayer.
King of bigger handsmen.
Genetic
engineer. They're scared of Menga.
In that case, please convey.
Nothing in here.
The black ones are chasing gorillas around the Kedweni woods. Novigrad safe.
Shift it.
More of the quiet.
About time we made something clear, sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men have managed just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the
sitting
temple
dead.
Guard. Who do I spy?
I'm not a spy.
Hey, Triss.
Hello, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
Am I mistaken? Or you got something to take up with me?
Who knows? Man with two swords and the skill to use them could be very useful these days.
Could have sent some underling to fetch me.
Could have. But I admit I wanted to see how you'd manage. See if you're as crafty as you are well crafty.
I am crafted.
See, Witcher, I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching plans to reshape this city head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the city council?
City council is a puppet troop with a hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently,
sorry about that.
When Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins.
Radovid.
The semblance of power don't interest me.
Whatever.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called free city of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we got to rid it of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire. Nonsense for kiddies.
Apparently not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd of rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. One day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove. But it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This here's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason. I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city. Because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural.
Yeah, mine. And me friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. As I can see, you clearly need it.
Yep.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along.
You are not.
What's your arrangement? He using you?
Helping me to survive, actually.
6 months ago, if somebody said Triss Merigold would be working for another red criminal, I'd never believed it.
6 months ago, Triss Merigold partied with someone very dear and had to stop. Hasn't turned out like I imagined. Come on, let me give you a taste of my life.
Okay.
Beautiful as ever. Damn shame to part.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Don't fret. Bound to be back soon. I take it you're in Novigrad on important business.
Important doesn't do it justice. I'm looking for someone.
More precisely?
Young woman who's like a daughter to me.
Her? Here? No, impossible.
She was here. There are witnesses, evidence. Was hoping you'd heard something. You've been here a while. I need you to help me find something, anything, a trace.
I'll do everything I can. Who might know more?
Just wait a minute. I need to do something. Okay, I'm back. Let's go. I will loot if I can loot. cool.
Hello, Klug. Managed to get those magic incense ingredients?
Yes, somewhat with difficulties, you might say. I was walking along the canal with a sack full of goodies for you. Looked up and spied a trio of temple guards coming the other way.
Get to the point, Klug. No time today for one of your long stories.
Wait! A sack full of magicalities and they were coming straight towards me. I don't easily frighten, but I felt a cold sweat on my arse, I did. I'm afraid I had no choice. I dropped the sack in the water. I had to! When asked why, I claimed it contained a dead cat. You shan't believe this, but they believe me.
I need that package, Klug. I've got a contract.
It must be on the canal bed. Luckily, it was heavy enough to sink. I'm sure it'll turn up if you search.
You expect me to pay you, then dive for my goods into that ice-cold filth?
Better be prepared to make sacred bag. Okay.
I can do that. Where'd you toss the package?
Near the crane. Second bridge in from the harbor.
I didn't expect such devotion.
Wanted to freshen up anyway. Let's go.
Stop. Hear that? They've come for us.
The fool's been right until I began to prick his heels. Every man's got his sensitive spots. Interrogated a mage once. Pain couldn't touch him. Tore off his fingernails, crushed his bollocks, nothing. Turned out, he was devilishly ticklish. I placed a beetle on his belly and set a mug atop it. Damn near went mad.
You were lucky this time, but you'd best leave via the sewers. The trapdoor's in the floor.
Take care of yourself, Klug.
Imagine that I can look in here. There's so many poop. Editing in here, okay. Okay, I'm waiting. We already take it off. Nope. Missed that one. Let's go. Yeah, that is where I'm gonna loot for. Okay, it's done. Price of nothing but.
Name actually used to mean something.
The very reason so many mages came here after the massacre at Loch Mwyn, thought they'd be safe from Radovid's reapers. Instead, they jumped out of the frying pan into the fire. But Novigrad stands on top of a mountain of coin, and winning a war takes three things. Coin. Judging by what Klug said, the parcel should be around here on the bottom. Unless the poor man was mistaken. He's been forgetful ever since Manga interrogated him. Seems to be suffering from a persecution complex, too.
Yep.
Current must have carried the sack seaward. I'll swim towards the port. Coming with?
Coming with?
Maybe some other time.
Don't know what you're missing. Water's thick with pungent oils. Guessing it'll do wonders for my complexion.
Hey.
La, 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 la.
that. What is over there? Yeah, just don't ask me why I'm always saving my game.
Find the parcel? Or did you get wet for no reason?
Nothing like a refreshing swim in a filthy canal. Found a few fish, a rusty anchor, the carcass of a boat. Oh, and this.
Oh.
My package. Hope the contents aren't soaked through. Oh, you're a doll.
Doll? I'm not a doll.
Seem to be in your element.
Still remember my elements? How I use them?
Come on. 6 months isn't that long. It's not like I'm senile.
Senile.
But you do have a history of amnesia.
I've recovered my memory completely.
Good. That should stop people from taking advantage of you.
Someone's been taking advantage of me.
I have, for one.
I've never even intimated.
We need to hurry.
Greetings, sorceress.
Greetings, Brandon.
I didn't expect you to bring company.
Triss, you told this man you're a sorceress?
Of course. She was looking for work. That's her chief asset.
Are you, Triss?
I know it was reckless, but competition's stiff here. No one would hire me if I claimed to be a common rat catcher.
More importantly, no one would believe such a beauty could be an exterminator of rodents. But I'd prefer you not to tarry and begin.
Triss, you and Brandon here. You've agreed a price.
We settled on a full coin purse.
Brandon and Co. is a serious outfit. We've the largest granary in all Novigrad.
Oh, what is that supposed to be? What is this? This is the...
Don't much like merchants who flatter with cheap praise before the job's done.
That was not cheap praise. I was merely stating a fact.
So am I.
So am I.
I want you to pay in full in advance.
I'm afraid that's impossible.
Then trap your own rats.
Well, now I know why she brought you along. Fine. A full purse of Novigrad crowns as proof of my goodwill.
We need to place these crystals around the granary, near anything that looks rat-related.
You gotta be kidding me, like...
Where do you think you're going?
All right.
Warehouse job won't wait, you know.
You gotta be kidding me.
Looks like a good spot.
I don't like that guy.
Brandon? I don't either. He's much too fat.
Can't help but agree. But no. Notice how he didn't try to haggle?
Musk really want the rats out.
Triss, he's a merchant. He makes his living by haggling.
If I worried about that sort of thing, I'd starve to death in this city.
Yeah, that's true.
I think I plugged every hole in there.
All right. Get ready for some magic fireworks. Once I activate the incense, we'll have a moment to talk.
There's nothing to loot in here. That was too shame. Are you done? Hey, Twist, are you done?
Well, now we wait for them to scurry away.
Yes.
Interesting method. Never had much luck with rats. Once I hit one with a fork in complete darkness, trying to show off my witcher's senses. Masterful throw, really. Problem was, no one else saw it. How could they in the dark?
So, what do you think? Rat catcher? It's a long way to fall from being advisor to Temerius King.
I'm just glad to see you safe and sound. And...
Reconciled?
Reconciled.
I was worried about seeing you again. Doubted it could be pleasant.
We said everything there was to say 6 months ago. I don't want to go back to that.
I'm not going back to it. It's just... It's one thing to say something, it's another to actually do it.
We promised to remain friends. I hope nothing will change that. So, tell me how Yen's doing.
How do you know I found her?
You didn't answer my question. How's Yen?
She's fine.
She's fine.
That's good.
Asking about anything specific?
Never mind. I got my answer.
Maybe I should say not back. I don't know.
Well, well. Our lovebirds having themselves a little chat instead of working.
The job's done. Geralt, those are...
I know who they are, Triss.
My friends begged me to notify them if I encountered a mage, sorceress, what have you. Didn't have the heart to refuse.
Okay.
This stank from the start. If these boys are here to help us kill rats, they're late. You paid up front and got what you paid for. Not half a room left in the granary.
I paid in advance because I knew I'd recover my coin.
Such is life for sorceresses in Novigrad these days.
I can see that and I don't like it. So here's what I think. The hunters have come. And now they can go.
Now they can go.
Such thing.
All right, we've talked. Do what you gotta. Just remember, I can't help but get in your way.
Yep.
Not from this horse, son.
As have I. Neither is to leave here alive.
Are you done?
If not for you, we need to find Brandon.
Yeah.
Don't kill me. Good sir, no. They forced me. Had I not told them, they'd have set fire to my home, my warehouse. The mage hunters know no mercy. Spare me, good man. Be not like those murderers.
Shut up. I should kill you. Thing is, you'd be no good to anyone but the gulls as a corpse.
Yep.
So you'll live and pay us double. Now.
Fine. Your coin. Now.
It's
get
a plague milk, Geralt.
Thanks, Geralt.
Plague milk. Okay.
No need. Glad no I can need. Help.
Yep.
You know, I've been thinking.
Hey,
like,
put
no
on your flame.
Please.
I think it's a bug.
There's an Oniromancer in town, Kareem Tilly. Very capable, supposedly.
Never trusted in Dreamer's abilities myself.
Kareem's been very effective. You should at least try. She's taken a job close by. Follow the canal away from the fish market.
Hey,
the house
fire!
Is the first bridge.
Why do you keep
its
doing
owner,
that?
John Keir, is a rich banker.
Not coming with me.
I've got some things to take care of.
Another rat-infested warehouse.
Not exactly. Nothing even remotely satisfying. Such are the times.
Such are the... Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you again.
You too, Gareth. You should go now. Before Kareem goes back into hiding somewhere.
What if I want to find you?
I live in the Bips, near the fish market. Stop by.
I will. Cannot save my game. Okay, this is the last quest for today. I don't want to play too long because it's getting so damn long if I play this game. Oh. So like what I said, I'm a loot man.
Oh fuck, come right in.
Ooh!
There is. But actually, you can do this, right? 220. Yeah. I can get him more back. Find the dreamer in her house. Okay.
Just passing by, wanderer.
Wait.
Or do you seek something specific?
Who's asking?
Who's asking?
Rudolf de Jonkier. Of those de Jonkiers, yes. My ancestors laid the foundations of this city. I now own its largest bank.
Didn't need a recommendation. Name would have been enough.
Father always said, all ought to know your merit, son. Don't hide them under a bushel.
Okay.
I'm looking for Corinne Tilly.
You've come to the right place, then. Corinne is inside. Been there for a few days, dreaming the home's history.
Not interested in what's going on inside? Seeing it for yourself.
I'm a banker. Cursed homes scare me. Do you know how a haunting can affect property value? Point of fact, Corinne requested she not be disturbed.
Okay.
Why do you need to know the house's history? You a historian or on a whim?
I bought this property a short while ago. Paid a pretty penny, I might add. Soon after, I witnessed disturbances.
Disturbances.
Led me to fear the home might be haunted.
What are the symptoms?
Oh, they vary. Giggling in the night. And furniture moving about in the attic. And last week... Well, you shan't believe it. I found human feces in the parlor.
You got dumb, man.
I'd like to go inside and look around.
I don't usually let strangers rummage around my home. Twin swords, though. You're a witcher. You may enter. Call that my whim.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks? Smart.
Get on saving. Yes. Of course I'm gonna loot everything. You don't have to say it twice.
Stop! Go away! Leave it!
We're not going there.
Put it down, please. That's blood. Don't spill it. Please. This is nice.
I cannot save my head.
Stop! Go away! Don't do that. Leave it!
Who's that? T.
Wake up. It's just a dream. Wake up.
Wake him. You wake her up? Why did you do that?
The doll. The attic.
That's creepy.
All right. Time to check the attic.
Put it down, please. That's blood. Don't spill it. Please. Stop. Go away. Don't do that. Leave
Wait,
it.
What? Search the attic. Okay. It's a pet, right?
Strange stuff. A doll. The drawing shows it lying in a cradle. Maybe I should find one.
It's creepy! What are you? Put a doll in the crib. I don't see any crib in here. Okay. Door slam out.
Another masterpiece. An oven and a blackened grate. No joy. A riddle. Saw an oven in the cellar. Maybe I'll find another clue there.
I know where is that. Yeah, I do know where is that.
Did I scare you?
Did I scare you?
Scared you, did I? I can tell you were scared. Big brave man scared of wee little Sarah. Ain't that funny?
Wouldn't do that anymore if I were you, Sarah. You might scare someone so bad they'll hurt you.
Why would someone hurt me? Having a spot of fun's not allowed anymore.
What are you playing?
That lady fell asleep, and I've sent her some horrible dreams. I'll not her wake neither. I can do that, you know. Funny, isn't it?
Very funny. Thing is, I gotta talk to the dreamer, so I'd like you to let her wake up.
Little Sarah doesn't want her to wake. Little Sarah wants to play.
I know where you are.
You're lucky. I know you're a harmless godling, but others might not know, and then...
And how do you know I'm a godling, eh? How's that, eh?
How's that, eh?
If it looks like one and acts like one, trust me, you're a godling. You give the dreamer nightmares and won't let her wake up. Why are you tormenting her?
I'm not tormenting anyone.
Yeah, you're tormenting
her. Scary dreams are great. What I love is when this big end chases me. End's got these red...
Why do you live in a haunted house?
Tell you a secret. The house ain't haunted. Not one bit. I just pretend it is. Make everyone think that. It was sitting there all empty, so I moved in. Bigwig from the bank then came and bought it. I don't like bankers, especially not to live with, so I decided to give him a scare.
Gave the banker a really big scare. See, he paid a lot for this house and won't give it up easily, which is why you need to find another home.
I don't want to! I don't! I won't!
Sarah, Novigrad's no place for a godling. But if you want to live here, that's your business. So let's make a deal.
A deal? What kind?
Leave the dreamer alone. In exchange, I'll tell the banker the house is haunted. For good, no way to lift the curse.
You tell him that? What if he doesn't believe you?
I'm a witcher. He'll believe me.
Yes, yes, yes! Do that, and I promise not to bother your friend. Not even a little. You're awfully nice, you know.
I don't hear that often. Thanks.
Now go wake that sleepyhead. I won't stop her. She'll get up.
She'll get up.
But your yellow eyes are a bit frightening. Look, mine are pretty.
No, my eyes are prettier than you. That was funny. Save the game.
Who are you?
Triss Merigold sent me to see you.
Gods. Horrible nightmares. I was supposed to dream the history of this house. Instead, I saw furniture. Hungry furniture that wished to devour me. I know it must sound foolish. But in the dream, well, it was all too real. And not at all amusing.
Not at all. Music.
The work of a godling. She made people believe the house was haunted. Also injected your dreams with her little jokes.
And you managed to wake me. I feel fortunate.
We witchers have our ways.
I thank you very much. The dreams, they were awful. Any way I can pay you back?
There is, actually. I'm looking for a young woman who was seen in Novigrad.
I can certainly try to help. But I'll need to clear my head first. After those deranged dreams, I feel it's full of cobwebs. Find me at the Golden Sturgeon. I rent a room there.
All right. See you there.
Nice. We already looked the house, so I think it's okay to leave.
I saw Miss Corrine leave, but she refused to speak to me. Is the matter resolved?
Quite a pussy. Yeah.
A bit of both. A demon had captured Corrine. I managed to free her, but the house is still haunted.
Did Corrine dream of the building's past?
Yeah. Pretty horrid, apparently. Though she refused to talk about it. Nobody should inhabit the place.
So many crowns I paid. Oh, well. It shan't put me in the poorhouse.
It shan't put me in the poorhouse.
Okay,
this is what I say.
Is it in case the first one
breaks? Smart. I'm sorry about that. This is what I said, this is the last quest for now. Thank you for staying with me. It's already 1 hour, I believe. Thank you for staying with me. Thank you for watching me playing this game. Don't forget to like it, share it, and write down your comment in the comment section below. If you want to know the story, keep in touch with my channel and get back on the next video. Once again, thank you. Last but not least, don't forget to subscribe, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam. Okay, salam. Save it first. Long.